Hi, Sumedha.
Hi, Jwalant.
Did you feel the earthquake which just came?
Jwalant, I was sitting outside in my backyard and on the chair, and the entire chair swayed. I quickly got up and I asked my little girl in the house, I said, you felt anything? She says, no. So I put on the TV and it says, yes, there has been an earthquake.
My God, we didn't feel anything.
Oh my God, the entire, you know that thoda wo jo two-seater hai mere backyard mein? That entire thing shook.
My God.
Yeah.
Oh, terrible. It was a, it means a huge one.
Yeah, yeah. It was just for 2 seconds or 3 seconds, but it was a big one.
Oh, terrible. Seems that means far away epicenter, not in India.
Bhagwan kare, sab theek rahe. सब ठीक रहे सब ठीक रहे
राहु बाबा की कृपा है ढेर सारा होना है सब कुछ
क्या
दिस इज अ ट्रांजिट ऑफ राहु एंड केतु ना तो ये सब होने ही हैं कांट हेल्प एंड ऑलरेडी सैटर्न मार्स एंड जुपिटर आर अलाइंड इन वन एंड जुपिटर इज इन नॉट अ वेरी गुड हाउस एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम एनीवेज Can you listen to the music?
Yeah, I can hear Jwalant, but it's very loud.
It's loud, okay.
बहुत loud है.
अब?
It's better, but थोड़ा धीरे कर दो so that you know, because when you अब? Speak, I mean, हाँ, बहुत अच्छा है.
अच्छा, listen, now I'm playing the another track. Tell me, how is it?
Okay. Is this something you're going to play during the meditation?
Yeah.
It's fine. It can be a little lower.
This is fine in the volume, na?
Halka sa dheere kar do to acha hai. I mean, you know, especially for people who are, who've got headphones.
It's
Yeah. Perfect. Okay. You can ask Aprajita also. She's here. If she's okay with that.
Okay. Hello, Aprajita, music is okay?
Aprajita, you have to get your mic off. On, sorry.
Now, is this track all right, Sumedha?
Perfect.
Okay.
Perfect.
Okay.
आज शांति पाठ करते हैं विद दैट अर्थक्वेक आज वलंत
यस वी डू दैट यस
या
वी शुड बी डूइंग समथिंग या
बिल्कुल
अ फ्यू मोर फ्रेंड्स आर लाइकली टू जॉइन सो वी हैव अबाउट 4 मिनट्स टू बिगिन
Yeah, yeah, we have enough time.
Yes, we have enough time. Yes.
You know, I don't know why yesterday I got disconnected 3 times.
Poor signals could be the reason, actually.
Could be. Well, generally, I have very good internet speeds, but I don't care.
Because when you were closing, we couldn't hear you doing that.
Yeah, in fact, I closed, I think, around 6:56 ke kareeb honge. And then I got your message. And I realized I was disconnected.
But here it was showing that you are connected. You were connected. It wasn't showing that you are disconnected, yes.
I don't know what it is. So tell me, Jwalant. That building next to your house, which was sealed because there was a corona case there, is it fine now? Is that boy fine?
It's all fine. Boy is fine. Everybody is fine.
So and, where is the boy? At home?
No. He is in the quarantine center. In the and his wife and
mother.
Son are put up in a hotel by the Noida authority. But all up doing
Oh.
well, so there is nothing much to
But he got corona because he took his mother to Max. That's what you'd
be
mentioned, if
worried.
I
Yeah,
remember
that's
correctly.
happened actually.
So
He's
where is
took
his mother?
mother is at home. Mother and father both are at home.
Okay.
So the whole family is split at three locations.
Good,
That's the
good, good.
quarantine one, yeah.
Yeah.
Good evening, Nagesh sir. How are you? Good to see you today.
Good evening, Hari Om.
Hari Om, sir. Hari Om.
Hari
Yes.
Om, Nagi.
Hari Om, Sumedha. Hari Om. I loved that the session the other day, Sumedha.
Thank you,
Very
Nagesh. We
nice. Very nice.
missed you yesterday. We had a lovely session yesterday also.
No, I know. Unfortunately, like I told you, Sumedha, there are 4 days when there is a satsang, okay, on Vedanta.
Right. Yeah.
Remember, I told you? Yes.
Yes, you did. Yes.
And the other 3 days, I attend the meditation session here on this.
Okay.
Correct, sir.
So, anyways, we've uploaded our the meditations. I think Jolant has done that, so you can take a look at it
I
there.
shared the link of the yesterday meditation with
Yeah.
Nagesh sir, yes. It's at the
Okay.
YouTube
लेकिन आपने बताया ना
channel.
गलत लिंक है ज्वलन
हाँ जी सर
ज्वलन
सर
आपने बताया कि वो लिंक जो आपने भेजा था मुझे वो गलत है बताया
नो
था ना कुछ
नो नो
आपने
यस्टरडे वन वाज करेक्ट वाज दैट
अच्छा ठीक
हाँ
ठीक
अदरवाइज आई विल सेंड इट टुडे आल्सो देयर इज नो प्रॉब्लम
हाँ ठीक है
आफ्टर द
थैंक्स थैंक
सेशन
यू
गेट्स ओवर आई विल सेंड इट एंड फॉर अदर पार्टिसिपेंट्स आल्सो जस्ट फॉर इंफॉर्मेशन दैट आवर यूट्यूब चैनल हैप्पी ओ यूट्यूब चैनल इज हैविंग ऑल द रिकॉर्डिंग्स ऑफ द ऑनलाइन सेशंस सो इन केस इफ समबडी वॉन्ट्स टू रीविजिट कैन गो देयर एंड use those recordings.
ठीक है, ठीक है,
Right, sir.
थैंक यू लेकिन ज्वालन
सर
अगली बार जब मैं दिल्ली आ पाऊं ना तब इनसे मिलेंगे सुबेदा जी से बिल्कुल
एब्सोल्युटली सर एब्सोल्युटली यस
वेयर आर यू
ही
नागेश
बी नाइस सुबेदा
बॉम्बे आई
यू नॉट अच्छा यू आर इन बॉम्बे
एम
यस
इन
वी
मुंबई
मस्ट मीट अप
या मोस्ट सर्टेनली सर
वी
मोस्ट
मस्ट इट
सर्टेनली
विल बी नाइस
यस सर
या
यस And just to introduce Mr. Nagesh Alai for the participants who are here, Mr. Alai is a very senior advertising and media professional, and he was the global chairman for FCB Ulka. And after he hung his boots, he is now a marathon runner and a
Wow.
mountaineer and He has already done twice the base camp, Everest base camp. And he writes for Happy Ho every day. That is the thought of the day that you read on Happy Ho every day. So, Mr. Alai's one-liners are very famous, and he has a huge fan following. And I think, I mean, those who haven't read him may go on to the Happy Ho website, happyho.in, and please read. There is a huge archive of his. So that would be good to engage with his one-liners. And sometimes I would say that his thoughts are so hard-hitting that they compel you to think over. I mean, most of the time it is like that. So go and read those thought of the day.
अरे ज्वालन यू आर टू जेनरस आई
No,
डोंट
sir.
डिजर्व
No,
सो मच
I'm only
कम
narrating the reality. I'm not generous at all. So that's what it is. You are always very
नागेश
humble, sir.
नागेश इवन आई एम अ माउंटेनियर एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट द एवरेस्ट बेस कैंप in 87, 87, 88, yeah. I was the first girl to be selected to go to the Everest Base Camp.
In 87,
yes, yes, yes. And there were 30 boys and one girl.
Very
so
nice.
I said, "Achha, now this is an exciting proposition," but then I had a look and I said, "Nahin, this is kuch nahi hone wala yahan pe." Yeah.
Okay. So, I think, yes, we can begin now. It's already past 6 and 3 minutes past 6. So, we begin with Sumedha's invocation and then we go in for the today's meditation. Sumedha, all yours.
Yeah. So we all felt, did we all feel the earthquake today? I felt it.
Yeah.
And...
Sorry? Yeah, we had a tremor here, Nagesh.
There was an earthquake in Delhi, you mean?
Yeah.
Delhi, Noida, Ghaziabad, all this entire area felt an earthquake just, I think, about 5:45, something around that. I was sitting on my couch and it went like that.
Yes. Oh, but what of the Richter scale? I mean,
no, that is actually yet to come.
That's yet to come. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So, keeping that in mind, we'll do the Shanti past today.
Yeah.
Yeah. Om Dyau Shanti Antarikshanam Shanti Prithivi Shanti Apa Shanti Oshadaya Shanti Vanaspataya Shanti Vishvedeva Shanti Brahma Shanti Sarvam Shanti Shanti Reva Shanti Sama Shanti Redhi Om Shanti 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 Om. So basically, for all those who don't know what this means, it's basically a Shanti Om Deo Shanti Antarikshanam, which is may the universe be peaceful. Shanti Prithvi, which is may the earth be peaceful. Shanti Apa, which is may water be peaceful. Shanti Oshadaya, which is your medicinal, your plants and everything be peaceful. Vanaspatiya, may nature be peaceful. Vanaspatiya, Shanti Vishwadeva, may the universal gods, the elemental gods of nature be peaceful. Oshadaya, Vanaspatiya, Vishwadeva. Shanti Brahma, which is the creator, be peaceful. Sarvam, which is may everyone be peaceful and may there be peace everywhere. Yeah. Okay. Over to you, Jwalant.
Thanks. So, good evening and welcome all of you today in this session. Yesterday we did Aham Brahmasmi. This is this was a very powerful meditation which Sumedha led yesterday and some of you wrote to me that it was powerful and very divine. So, glad that you all enjoy it. So, today we are going to do something similar. You, Aham Brahmasmi means that Main Brahm Hoon, I am the God. So, we extend this a little more today. And how can we have a conversation with God? Or the God speak to us? So, this... Today's meditation is all about that. So, normally, I mean, if we look at, I mean, we have the languages created by human beings. I mean, all languages are created by human beings. So, what is the language of God, actually? And I recall to have seen a newborn baby lying on a cradle and... just saying la 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 la. Any sound which has no meaning actually. And he's in a joy, he's in a huge happiness and bliss. So if we look at the real language of God is the silence. But to reach to the silence is that if you have to use words, then you are getting in the language sphere of created by humans. But if you are into the sound sphere, then you are speaking in the God's language. And as a matter of fact, if the universe creation is by sound, then that is what the God's real language is. So today we are going to have this meditation, which is very interesting. And it would be into four steps. But to explain you before we go on to doing the meditation, I would like to tell you that this is a very, very ancient technique. Very, very ancient technique, right? And just a sec. Nagesa, you need to say something?
I Hello? Wanted to ask, just for my clarification, is it this meditation, because I missed it, this right. is more to Sumedha perhaps. Are you covering all the four concepts under the four Mahavakyas, Sumedha? Hello?
Sumedha, this is directed to you.
Sorry, Nagesh. Well, actually, we are not covering all of them. We haven't planned it that way. But we could look at it. Why? Are you interested in that?
Yeah, I think it will be very good and worthwhile. I think we should do it.
The Mahavakya,
because
yeah?
since Jwalant referred to Brahmasmi, and you know, there are four concepts as you must be knowing. So let's
That's
look at
right.
all the four. Yeah.
Sure, we could do that. We could do that. It's just that, in fact, me and Jwalant were speaking of this yesterday to cover the Mahavakyas, the four of them. But then we said we're just doing it till the 14th and then we wish to just take a little break. Maybe when we get back, we can do all of them. Yes, why not? Good idea.
Yeah, aap yaad rakhiye. It will be nice to do that according to me.
Sure, sir.
Yes,
sure.
absolutely.
We'll do that.
Thank you for the
Thank
suggestion.
You. Okay, thanks.
Thank you.
Yeah, so coming back to the meditation that we are going to do today, it's a very ancient technique, and if we refer the Old Testament, it has even been mentioned in the Bible. And many churches, even today, they use this technique, and they call glossolalia. So this is a technique that you are talking to God, right? And wherein, I mean, you are sitting in a relaxed position, maybe on a sitting on knees is the best way if possible, but you can sit in whatever comfortable posture that you feel like, and you have to create sounds which come from your unconscious. So to ignite your unconscious, you will probably first have to create consciously some sounds which have no meanings at all. It is not gibberish, it is different to gibberish, but here you have to create some sound like a child, right? And like you can turn your tongue and then it creates a sound like something like that, right? And then allow your unconscious to give you more such sounds, and then you follow that, right? And then I'll be guiding you during the meditation, so that you follow that, and we take it forward that way. So the first thing is that you have to, in the first step, you have to sit relaxed and just listen to the music. Whatever music is flowing, just listen to it and be very prayerful in this. You are going to do something extraordinary. You are going to talk to the God, right? So you have to be very prayerful. You talk in prayer, right? So you have to be prayerful and sit comfortably and just listen to the music. In the second step, while sitting, you have to create these sounds, right? And then the music will change in the second. And in the third step, you have to stand up and continue doing the sounds. you don't have to stop for the sounds. You have to continue doing the sounds. So first while sitting, then while standing, and then in the fourth step, you have to lie down comfortably and in the shavasana. Just keep watching your breath. So this is a very, very intense meditation, actually. It's an active meditation. And though it looks very simple, but you have to use your whole being, right? And reach to the unconscious to send you the sounds one after the other. And you carry on creating the sounds for a few minutes as long as the music runs, and I'll be guiding you for that. So I hope everyone is ready and everyone has understood this. If anybody hasn't understood, please let me know so that I can explain again, and otherwise we move in the interest of the time. Okay? Is the music for everyone is okay? Nagesh, it's okay for you?
Yes, yes. Thank you.
Perfect. So, sit relaxed. And yeah.
Jolant, I can't hear the music. I don't know if you purposely shut it.
Yeah, putting on.
Oh, okay. Right. Sorry. Yes.
Close your eyes. Sit comfortably, no tension anywhere. Ensure that you relax every muscle of your body. With a very prayerful heart, just listen to the music. This is your preparation to meet your beloved and to talk to him. Breathe normal. You don't have to create any sound as of now. Just listen to the music. Bring all your attention on your heart center. Your heart center is in the middle of your chest. And try to listen to the music from your heart center. In a relaxed position, keeping all the muscles of your body relaxed, close your eyes and don't open it. And with a very prayerful heart, just listen to the music. You are preparing yourself to meet your beloved today. And this listening is the preparation for it. Doing nothing, just listening. Your heart full of compassion and prayer. Go on listening the music with a very prayerful heart. Imagine you are about to meet your beloved. And you are going to greet him with all your compassion and love. Just listen to the music and do nothing. No thoughts. To go with. I'm going to join all of you in the meditation. And in the gaps that I'm speaking, you will feel my silence. Your beloved is about to arrive. Prepare yourself for his welcome. Today is your chance to talk to him. In fact, he is going to speak through you. Listen to his language. Go on listening, closed eyes. Whole body relaxed and keep listening to music with a very prayerful heart, as if you are going to welcome your beloved. And this music is the footstep, sound of his footsteps. With all your prayers, you are readying yourself to meet your beloved. Listen to his footsteps. His sound is coming closer to your doors. Use this opportunity to welcome him at your doorsteps. Keep listening to the music and the sound of his footsteps. Thank you. Now slowly start making the sound. Your pillow is at your doorstep. Then you have to speak to him in the language that he understands. Create the sound by rotating your tongue in your mouth gently, as if you are going to have a very loving conversation with your beloved. You don't have to use any language, no words of any language. Remember the child in the cradle who's just making la 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 sounds, and he is in such an utter joy and happiness. Now start creating that sound non-stop. La 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 la. And you request your unconscious to give you more sounds to communicate with your beloved. It's your time to say whatever you want to say to your God. Say thank you. Express your gratitude. Any complaints if you have. You have the right to complain to your beloved. Without using any words of any language. Become a child and talk in his language. This is your unknown language, which only you and your beloved understands. This is your secret language also, which you and your beloved understands. If tears flow, let them flow, but don't cry loudly or shout. You have to be very prayerful in this. And when your beloved is in front of you, and when you are having a secret conversation, you don't have to shout. You have to be very loving. Strike a conversation wherein you say something and you listen some a conversation between the two. Listen to what your beloved is saying. And communicate with him. In a language that you and he knows. This is your secret prayer. Go on without stopping. And let this uninterrupted flow of sound flow freely. This communication, if tears flow, let them flow. Just let go any suppression. You are in front of your beloved. Let the tears flow freely. And let your prayers flow freely. Go on talking to your beloved. Go on. When you meet your beloved after a long time, you feel as if the time has become still. And you have so much to talk that any length of time feels short. can raise your hands and look towards the sky. As if the glimpses of your beloved have just started appearing in the horizon. Now, gently stand there. Continue talking to your beloved. Stand up at your position. Stand relaxed. And continue talking to your beloved. Your tongue will produce a latihan. Just go on. Creating the sounds. You can raise your hands towards the sky and continue your conversation with your beloved. And you can now add a gentle movement to your body as if swaying in a cool breeze. Very gently, very lovingly. As if you have embraced your beloved and you are gently swaying yourself in the energy and carry on the conversation uninterrupted. gently sway your body while continuing to speak with your beloved in a secret conversation through an unknown language. Your beloved is now speaking through you. You have become his medium. Enjoy this beautiful union and the beautiful conversation. The voice of God and you are the medium. Let this sound overpower you and you go on and on. Now stop the sound and gently lie down. Very gently, with minimal movements. No sound and no movement whatsoever. Freeze in this moment. This is the most beautiful moment of your life. You have just met your beloved. You have embraced your beloved. You have heard him speak through you. Now is the time to relax in that energy. Just leave yourself. Leave yourself in the lap of the universe. In the lap of your beloved. Relax in this moment. I'm going to share my energy with all of you today. Feel my touch on your forehead. And just freeze in this moment. conversation with God, meditation has just ended. You all entered in the meditation very beautifully and with all your heart. Thank you so much, and my deepest gratitude to all of you for sharing your silence with me today. Those who want to stay in this state can remain in this state for some more time. Tomorrow, same time, on the same link, we shall meet again. Till then, happy hope. God bless and Hari Om. My apologies for about 2 minutes more that we have taken. Thank you. You can also reach us on the info@happyho.in to leave your feedback and your comments. How do you feel this session today? Thank you so much.